Oh God, I'm not gonna answer that question.
Your TV resume reads like the zeitgeist of American culture over the last 20 years.
In an era of segregation, and especially in the South, the way to deal with these contradictions often was just not to talk about them.